guys, so today I'm going to be filming a get ready with me for the first day of school. This video is not actually filmed on the first day of school because that would have been so stressful and I wanted my first day to go by smoothly, but this is exactly what I did on the first day. So I hope you guys like the video. The night before the first day, I had to set my alarm for 5:45 because that's how early I have to wake up because I have to be at school at like 7:25. So the first thing that I did when I woke up is go straight to the restroom. I don't have time to get on any phone or electronic or anything because I will be on it for a long time. So I go to the restroom and I start to wash my face and brush my teeth. After that, it's time to wash my face, and I usually switch out my facial products just because it helps clear my face. So one day I'll use my Purpose facial wash, and then the next day I'll use my Clean and Clear facial products. After I'm done in the restroom, I told myself I was going to make my bed every single morning before school, so I've been starting to make my bed a lot lately, and it's just really helpful because it makes my room look a lot cleaner. So after I make my bed, I put on my outfit, and I choose my outfits at night before school because it's a lot less stressful in the morning. So my first day of school outfit was this striped halter top from Rule 21. The jean jacket is from Rule 21, or jean shirt, whatever you want to call it. And I wore some black jeans from Hollister, and then I paired that all of that with my white Converse. My next favorite part of getting ready is putting on my makeup, and I try not to put a whole bunch of makeup on just because I like to look natural and I'm not trying to impress anybody. So I first put on my primer because of my oily skin, and I apply the Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser all over my face, and it's clear so it doesn't show up, but I apply that with one finger. Next, I apply my L'Oreal True Match Liquid Foundation, and I apply that with a beauty blender. And then after my look foundation, I apply some Sephora powder because I don't want my face to look all oily, so I try to like make it look matte with some powder. Next is my mascara, and I was so excited to get this mascara the day before school started. It's a Maybelline Lash Sensational, and it works really good on your eyelashes, makes them look so long. Then I apply my baby lips to moisturize my lips and make them not look so chappy. And then later, maybe after I eat breakfast, I'll apply some NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream. Then I have to freshen up and put on my deodorant and my sprays. Then I do my hair. That's the last thing I do. And I just wore my hair down with a middle part. hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys' first day of school went well, and if you haven't went to school yet, then good luck! I don't know nobody who thinks that there's somebody 24/7.